We don't settle for second best, we settle for the best. And if it's not the best, we don't want to use it. We want to be different from everyone else, and we want to do that here. We're all just best friends in the kitchen. Like, there's no arguing, there's no bickering. That's how it should be. We're all like a family. When you're younger, you look up at all these chefs that are doing all these fancy food, and you're like, wow, look at that. I want to do that, and that's what I want to do.